Showing up and showing out in his last game in Death Valley, Cornell Powell has earned his first ever ACC Receiver of the Week honor and has become only the third player in Clemson's history to record back-to-back 150 receiving yard games, joining DeAndre Hopkins and Sammy Watkins. Not surprised at all by the success that he's finding on the field, Powell credits his work ethic.
It was definitely special for it to be my last home game, but you know, I'm not surprised at what I'm doing. You know, I know the hard work that I put in these last 5 years, you know, and it's just a testament to everything that I've been through, you know, and I expect to make plays like that. I expect to dominate every game, you know, and if you don't have that mentality going into the game, you really don't need to be out there. So it's not really a shock to me. You know, I work hard, man, Monday through Friday to get to Saturday. So, you know, it's just good to see it finally pay off, man.
In addition to his work ethic, Powell credits the encouragement he receives from his wide receiver teammates, saying, "Our wide receiver room, we are so close. We're like a family, and we like to see each other shine. We cheer for each other as if we made the play. Before the game, the boys told me to hold it down for them. I just wanted to go out there and make them proud and not let them down. It's really good to have teammates who enjoy seeing you shine, too." In Clemson, I'm Taylor Farmer. Make sure to keep up here with the Clemson Insider as we have full coverage of the 2020 Clemson football season.